Let's move to Sunday, and let's go ahead and discuss the Steelers at the Ravens. Ravens are a 5.5-point favorite, total of 42 on this. You look at some trends. Steelers 5-1 against the spread last six following a spread loss, which is that – I don't know why that wouldn't necessarily matter. Sorry. Because they covered against the Browns, didn't they? Yeah, I think they covered against the Browns.
Who is this?
The Steelers. Steelers.
They covered against the Browns.
Let's see. Here we go. This is the one I'm looking for. Steelers win 7 against the spread their last 7 games following a spread win. How insane is that? And then, of course, won 4 against the spread in their last 4 following a straight-up win. I think they got Big Ben, his send-off. The Ravens 7-1 against the spread their last 8 home games against a team with a losing road record. And then the Ravens 9-2. Sorry, hold on. 4-1 against the spread their last 5 following a straight-up loss. So, overall, I don't know what's going on with Lamar Jackson. He's obviously not 100%. This is a tough one to gauge, right? 5.5 points seems like it might be too much. But, and there is, I mean, the public is all over the Steelers right now. Let's see. I'm sorry, it has flipped. We got 71% of the tickets on the Ravens right now. These two teams are rough to gauge, man. I'm going to take the Steelers plus 5.5 because I think it'll be a field goal kind of game. Both of them are still in the playoff hunt as of right now. Ravens need a little more to happen than the Steelers do. Both of them obviously need a win. But this is a bitter rivalry. It could be Big Ben's last stand. These two teams make no sense to me. So I'll take the Steelers plus 5.5 because I figure it'll be a field goal kind of game. But I don't feel great about it. So you got a feeling on this one.
Yeah, I'll take the Ravens, but I don't like it. I mean, I just think both these teams aren't good. I'll tell you this Steelers team is garbage. I hope one of these teams makes the playoffs because I need a bad team to bet on in the playoffs. I need a bad team that I can fade in the playoffs.
You have certainly got that right. Both of these would fit that bill 100%.